I'm going to show you how I made this character inside of Unreal Engine 5.6 Metahuman tools. First, make sure you download the Metahuman for Maya plugin from Fab. Make sure to follow the install instructions in the new Metahuman documentation page. You'll be able to find the plugin inside of the Epic Games launcher. When you download 5.6, make sure you turn on the Metahuman core data. Turn on all of the Metahuman plugins. Now, when you right-click on the content browser, you'll be able to see the Metahuman character option. I'm going to speed through this process, but here I'm working on my base mesh so I can export to make my custom Metahuman. Once my base mesh is ready, I'm going to create the rig and download the textures. After that's done, change the assembly option to DCC export, choose your output folder, and hit assemble. In Maya, in the Metahuman tab, click Assemble Character, find your character, and open it. Now we can export our Metahuman base mesh from Maya. Make sure your model has the same topology as the base mesh. We need to keep our model's feet on the ground and rotate it. Export the eyes, teeth, head, and body separately. Now we can import our meshes inside of Metahuman Creator. Follow for part 2.